just did the ragdoll. We're stepping up, we're springing into the rondé, okay? I'm gonna use that for quick. We're gonna come around for quick, slow. Don't really need to patty cake, just put my hand there for the reason. She's gonna step quick. Guys, we have a right shoulder back turn. I leave that on that left hand, I leave connection, so that what happens right here is as I make my hand change, my elbow comes down and through. She makes her rotation, one duck only, and I spring. Now if I were to rotate, so you guys see where my hand connection is, it's just right there. I'm not squeezing, I'm just holding, right? She steps back on slow, forward on slow.
Yeah.